Hill as you promised. And so familiar. Was I here before?
Together we drifted, clad in dreams, delirium. We were never far apart.
Ava! Do not listen to her!
Let's go. Gray's research almost got you killed. It is too dangerous to keep this from you anymore.
What is it?
Gray's last words to you.
Ava, I went through this in my head so many times, but I'm still not sure what to say. But I can't do what I need to without trying to talk to you. Even if it's just to say goodbye. I carried you. I gave birth to you. But your biological mother was Sam. Samantha Maxis. She was the kindest, bravest soul I have ever met. And I miss her so much. We were all exposed to the dark ether. Sam, most of all. One day she went into the dark ether and didn't come back. This is why you are so important. You are bonded to the dark ether. It's in your genes. No one knows whether that could be something wonderful or something dangerous. We are dying, but we can ensure that someone will watch over you. We agreed Ravanov would be the best choice, especially given his connection to you. I know the Jansons will have given you the best life, but giving you up at only 3 years old, I am so sorry. I'd like to hope there's a part of you that will remember me.
There is.
I love you, Ava. Goodbye.
How could you not tell me the truth?
I did not choose to be your father.
My father? Do you even think of me as a daughter? Or am I more of a liability?
Requiem took genetic samples from all of us, with or without our consent.
Who the fuck did you people think you were to make these decisions?
The entity. It is a reflection of you, a shadow, born the same moment you were. And every time the veil between this world and the dark ether is lifted, its influence grows stronger. Please, you need to let me help you.
Help me? All you've done is lie.
Wait, but Ava!